Today's a Neto Che Guevara's birthday. Che was not only one of the most extraordinarily capable guerrilla fighters and tacticians, but also one of the greatest Marxist theoretical minds of the 20th century. Out of his many theoretical contributions to the Marxist tradition, I think the most important one is his emphasis on the creation of the new man. For Che, socialism doesn't just transform the existing relations of production and the institutions that facilitate this production, but it must also radically transform people themselves. This deeply humanistic sentiment argued that socialism must create the external as well as internal conditions for an all-encompassing transformation away from an individualist consciousness that is driven by materialistic interest towards a collective consciousness that seeks the all-round virtuous cultivation of individuals' mental, physical, and moral faculties as beings in community. I remember at a very young age asking my grandfather why he worked so hard when he was in Cuba if he wasn't making much material gains from it. He said, "My satisfaction from working comes not from what I make, but from the happiness it gives to those who I help." This is the humanist transformation Che emphasized, and although we might be far away from the sort of consciousness in the US, his ideas will continue to eternally resurrect in the minds of all those who, struggling for a new world, fight hasta la victoria siempre. This is Carlos Garrido from Midwestern Marx, signing out.